Did you know we can add checkboxes to Microsoft Excel? All you do is highlight the cells where you want to put them, go up to Insert, and then you're going to see the checkbox icon. And it is such a dopamine boost just to click on the little boxes. Super, super fun. Okay, we can edit these too. We can change the color. So instead of black, you could make them a brand color, a theme color, you know, any which color that you want. You can change the size. You can make them bigger. You can make them smaller. And you might have noticed that these are trues and falses behind the scenes, which means we can use them with functions. We can use them with COUNTIFs, SUMIFs, nested ifs, even pivot tables. I'm Anne Emery. You're watching HBDXL, 40 tips in 40 days to celebrate Excel's 40th birthday. You can download this spreadsheet and follow along. It's available at depictdatastudio.com/HBDXL.